Like Walking Dead here. Got my cold python.
Jeez, so many people.
Well, you know, they never did this barrier thing. So you used to be able to go up and talk to them.
The COVID guy. I got a quick update on the food situation. The Coke booth currently has nice cold beverages and assorted snacks. If you're looking for a more hearty meal, please visit the Shack located to the back side of the main building or our snack bar. Again, the Coke booth
bunch of water
is currently
and the barrels
only serving nice cold beverages
and
assorted
water-cooled
snacks.
Machine guns.
We do want you all to stay hydrated, though. It is warm out there, so please visit them if that's what you need. If you're looking for, again, a more hearty meal, please visit the Shack or the snack bar in the Ranch House.
50 cal, 30 cal, 30 cals, another 50 cal, 50 cal. Jesus. There's the minigun building a nice nest of grass. Oh, bad year for the Nikes. Beautiful. Now, I'm pretty sad that this camera can't pick up the smell. Indiana made tanks. They were definitely trailered here. And that is what's left of a 55-gallon drum at the Knob Creek Range. Everybody's trying to find bullets. Oh, God. I dare say that's what's left of an alternator. Well, that's it. This is the last one in Last Knob Creek. Sad, sad day.